One of the most powerful rulers of the ancient world was Xerxes. As Persian emperor in 480 BC, he launched one of history's largest invasions against Greece. Nothing could stop him. He built a canal 2 miles overland so his fleet wouldn't have to sail around a dangerous reef. And to cross the fast-flowing Hellespont, he built a floating bridge. But when the bridge was finished, a huge storm arose, and it destroyed it. Xerxes shook his fist at the boiling sky.
You won't get away with this. As soon as the storm stops, I want that water whipped.
The next day, Xerxes' men lashed the unruly water 300 times, and with each stroke, the commander cried,
Oh, bitter water, this punishment is for disobeying our master. Don't do it again.
To prove his dominance over the water, Xerxes built another bridge. This time, the Persians tied together ships and built a road across them. From his marble throne on a clifftop, Xerxes watched his men cross, but the outnumbered Greeks lured the Persians into a trap and smashed them. Legend has it, Xerxes fled so fast, he left his marble throne. Only one armrest survives, which found its way to the temple. Your goal is to find the marble armrest of Xerxes and bring it back here.
Thank you very much, Olmec, but you've got to tell us, where did you put the marble armrest of Xerxes?
The marble armrest can be found in the chamber of the sacred markers.
All right, teams, you guys are standing on the steps of knowledge.
This is blasphemy. This is madness.
Madness. This is
Legends of the Hidden Temple.